Hi. Today I got a new project to start, and it's going to have two subjects on this one. On top, it's going to have a little bird. It's called a pink-throated twin spot, and that's a South African species. And coming up the shaft of the stick is going to be a green mamba. That's a real pretty type of tree snake, venomous tree snake, and a real thin, slender snake. And I'm anxious to get started on this, so stay tuned. I'll get going. A lot of sawdust later, and I've got my carvings pretty well roughed out. Now on to the finer details. I have to be really careful from here on. I can only take wood away. I can't put it back. It's a beautiful spring day. Every adventure should begin with what I call a cup of mountain mud. I'm always on the lookout for wild edibles out here. Carving is complete, and I'm on to the wood burning of the scales and the finishing touches.